Hola! Welcome back again to another exciting and crazy, etc. episode of Chaos Strikes Back. Find ourselves in this Death Knight room. If you grab this axe, all of them are going to come out after you. Easier way to do this. Yes. In fact, I might have got them close, too close to that next one. I probably should have waited till he had full mana. Oh well. Cool, wizard level. Out of the deal. Yeah, I went too close to that other one. I think they're both there. Come on. So, you kind of wonder. How smart these guys are. And they back up right away. But here we get to play the door game with them. They are tough, so... I'm gonna get all of these guys, so this is gonna take a little while. Especially since they won't stay put. Oh, okay, I guess it's not gonna take that long. I got run down already. Once again, I think I'm doing a lot more. I think the doors are doing more damage than we are. Jab works. Jab him. Okay. I gotta check my volume. I don't hear myself as well. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. My volume was all the way down. Or halfway down. Oh, sorry. I started watching something on YouTube while I was eating. Watching a video. Yeah, because the mummies trip the things and then they can come through. The other two should be sitting still where they are, so... Because I didn't come close to them. Gonna rest up here. Okay. So these knights have been vanquished. Come here. Bonk, bonk on the head. Bonk, bonk. Good jab. 16 points. Just like in Dungeon Master, cleave doesn't seem to do much against them at all. Yeah, another jab for 16. Good. Now it's either when you grab this axe, the doors close, or when you the last Death Knight comes out, the doors close, something like that. Hi. Well, they haven't closed on us yet. Yeah, I think it's when you grab the axe and you're basically left in a death trap with four of these guys. Boo boo. Ah, we're not ready with this. He keeps hitting her. I'm not sure why they always try to hit her. So it's just, I guess he's left-handed. Oh no, he hit her again. No, we just gotta do this here. He's gonna wander away, but she's really hurting. Shield, and that's good. Oh, I'll switch her back. I can't reach. No, you're not supposed to be there. Send her an amethyst. Okay. Yay! Now, once again, all this stuff is cursed. So, it's not worth it to have any of it. So, yeah, you grab this and that closes. Got the sex executioner here. But there's another way to open it. Oh, we added those slices already? Oh, we got some more. In one of these. There's a switch or something. Oh, it's already opened. Okay, never mind. So yeah, that's the way out. Alright. So, this is the way to endless mummies. I almost backed right into that. This isn't the way I wanted to go. I want to go rest. Are any people encumbered? We just seem to be moving slow. You? What about you? Probably because they're hurting. Well, I'd like to heal them up. It's just a game. Okay. Oh, he has the least mana. Let's see. Wolf. Should make up some healing spells here. No one else seems to be hurt, so... Oops. Okay, finally! Okay. So I gotta go all the way around. I gotta find these stairs. Those stairs. Okay. I think it's right ahead. These stairs. We have to keep advancing, otherwise they'll never stop. Yeah. Luckily, lower level fireballs take care of them. And I'm pretty sure once you're standing here, they stop regenerating. Okay, so up. And you got spiders. I'm pretty sure for some reason... Cleave, nice. Magic doesn't work here. So just beat him down. Use a few more of those 78s. See? See, once again, they... There's something about her. They just hate her guts, man. Just they're totally ignoring him. So can you... Oh, that's not him. Slap him. That was the way I get to work on our ninja skills a little. If any too much trouble, we just run down the stairs. The 14 points just from slapping it. Kind of lagging here. Been lagging. Kicked it for 5 damage. Chop is better. Are you serious? He's dead? How'd that happen so quick? I wasn't paying attention. My god. Well, I can run back up and resurrect him again. That more mummies to deal with. Yeah. Great. How annoying. He was only standing up there because Amethyst kept getting hit, and they basically just ignore Sunder. It's kind of annoying to only hit just one opponent all the time. And they're not supposed to be that smart. Yeah, I'm trying to get back out of here. Could just leave all this stuff here, but... Yeah. Maybe if he was wearing something other than a tattered shirt, that would help. So have spells ready for them. If I walk away from here, it's going to be regenerating again. To a certain extent, I could just ignore them. Well. Up this way, I think. Oh, hi. Can't ignore that one. I can even get back this way. Yeah. All right, Wolfie. Stop getting killed all the time. Oh, I gotta take this stuff out first. Okay. Nothing's happening. These will only work once. Okay, bad news there. Let me rest up, get mana and points back. Spells. Yeah, I don't know. I guess it only works once? Or is the game bugging on me? Okay. Let's try this again. It's not working. Stuff sounds very close. Okay, not sure why here. Let me just try something here. Oh, that sucks. I hope it's not like we can't bring them back at all, because that would be really tough to get through this with just three characters. I wouldn't do it. I'd start over. Well, now I have to get back to the spiders. We have a potion. Yeah, we need more flasks. Hello. Actually, finish off these spiders here. Oh, that's right. Yeah, the magic's not working. That's right. I forgot about that. Yeah. Wait for my spells to come back. I mean, my weapons, actually. Fun, fun, fun. Now they're hitting him. How many more left? Last two here? Nice. Oh, there's another. These, I'm pretty sure, do not regenerate. It's just, this is how many are in the room, so. I'm going downstairs in a sec. Yeah. That's right, we don't even have... Can't we use the spell at all? Gonna rest. Okay, back. Forgot to say anything about Executioner. It's a pretty decent weapon, and it reduces your when you hit enemies with it. It reduces their armor class. That's about it. I'm gonna finish off this thing. That's all we had left. Okay. Skeleton key that we don't have. Okay, here's a dagger that Wolf threw away. Alright, guys. We're about at our half-hour mark. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bring on Zim on Stairs.